Hey guys, I'm Butcher Shimada from Homo Shimata channel. Do you like Korean style cold noodles? The cold noodles you eat after grilled meat is so refreshing and especially delicious. I love it because I like the chewy types of noodles, so today I would like to make homemade chewy noodles. Let's get started. Here are the ingredients for the noodles. First, dissolve 3 grams of salt in 95cc of water. Put 65 grams of buckwheat flour, 100 grams of potato starch, and 85 grams of wheat flour in the noodle making machine and stir well. This time, I add buckwheat flour to make North Korean style noodles. If you have a noodle making machine, it's so easy and nice to make noodles at home. Now, add water little by little and mix. Okay, everything is mixed well, and now I use the machine. Yep, it looks good. It's okay if the dough seems a little bit dry. Be careful not to add too much water because they will stick to each other when the dough is too soft. I have also failed many times in the past by adding too much water. After taking out the noodles and cut them, the noodle making process is complete. Next, I will make soup. I have some leftover soup, so I will use this. This is tail soup. Heat up 600cc of soup, add 1 tablespoon of sugar and 1 teaspoon of salt and mix well. When the sugar and salt have melted, cool it in ice water. Add 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, 3 tablespoons of vinegar, and 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and mix well. Next, cut the cucumber as a topping. Put the noodles in boiling water and boil for 2 minutes. Boil while mixing so that they do not stick to each other. After boiling, cool it well with ice water. You should cook the noodles as soon as you finish making them. When I boil the noodles a couple days after I made them, the noodles become tattered. Put the noodles in a bowl, then add soup, and put some cucumber on the top. There we go, the cold noodles are ready to eat.
いただきます.
Since the hole in the noodle making machine was a little too big, it became thick noodles, but this is what cold noodles are. Wow, the chewy texture is just amazing. The tail soup is refreshing, but has a rich taste and goes well with noodles. I actually like the noodles to be a little thinner though, but it's good. Anyway, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. How did you like the video of Korean style cold noodles? It's nice to be able to make cold noodles at home, so please give it a try. We will continue to post more fun videos, so please look forward to it. We're running a Homo Yakiniku restaurant called Homo Shimata in Maebashi City, Gunma, Japan. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and please thumbs up. Bye!